So this is the display. The brightness is crazy.